solid. You know, I think Carlos did a good job of keeping him off balance, but at the same time, working ahead and kind of pounding the zone.
Yeah, you definitely worked ahead a lot. You had 19 first pitch strikes here tonight. You were very aggressive. That's the one thing that Rip Manning kept talking about throughout the game. What kind of difference does it make for you when you do that?
Big difference. I mean, anytime you can get a...